It's 10 o'clock a.m. He stumbles out of bed. He can't find his bathrobe, so he uses yours instead. And he walks into the kitchen, puts his feet up on the table, and it's clear he hasn't bathed in several days. He reaches for some cornstarch that he can rub upon his feet, because he says he's got bromidrosis, and they sweat excessively. And he gives us information while you try to eat your breakfast and you wish that he'd just keep it to himself. He is the roommate from hell. He likes to dip his hot dog in his Nestle's chocolate quick. And I know that's not a crime, but it still just makes you sick. And he babbles with his mouth full, and he belches in your face, and then he laughs, ha ha ha, because he thinks it's funny. He uses all your toothpaste, and at times your toothbrush too. And you want to tell him off, but you're afraid of what he'll do. Because he has a real short temper, and he keeps a tattered copy of the Anarchist's cookbook on his shelf. He is the roommate from hell. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. The living room smells just like a giant athletic shoe. Na 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 na. He grabs for your French fries after scratching his bun. He always leaves the oven on and forgets to lock the door. He piles up the trash till it comes crashing to the floor. And he always comes home hammered, and he wakes you up at 3 a.m. because he says that he forgot to bring his key.
This is the sad emotional part.
And once you brought your girlfriend home, and when you opened up the door, he was drunk and naked and passed out on the floor. And the carpet smelled like vomit, and he didn't flush the toilet, and your girlfriend almost fainted from the smell. He is the roommate from hell.